So I have done here. So now I assembly two gear. One is a 19 teeth, and these are 40 teeth. So that is a weld altogether. See? And this one I have done here. And one here is a 24, and this one the same is a 40 teeth. And also I assembly. Also, this one the nut I can do right here. So one more I do right here. So see, connecting together already. So this one almost touch, but okay because I need to the final one. So the final one is final one. Yeah, and this is only 60 teeth. So this is a small one. So connecting to the carriage, but I'm not due yet because what happened? I need to find out another gear for reverse. You know, when I reverse, you know, going back. So that is right here. I assembly, but I'm not yet connecting to the, you know, to the headstock yet, or the gears. I don't know how to call it. So that is our connecting pin already. So this is what I want to do right here. Okay, so this one it's only for testing. It's not the final. I just nail together first. I want to know where is exactly the okay, so one just like that. It's a little bit shaking, but I'm not worried because I make the hole really put the bolt inside here so I can move up and down whatever for my next step. So one is have done here, but this is not for final. It's only for you know, see how much and different like that. Next one right here. I have to insert the okay, so not sure. So right here. So that is I can put like that. Not final yet, so this is only the assembly how it's working. So I will add one more gear right here. So this gear, you know, can be work. I can say like this gear used for the reverse, you know, the carriage go forward and backward. So let's see how, because I need to find out another gear, because you know, after gear of each gear I found one by one, so that means it's not an easy. So later on, now I only assembly like this. So my next step, I will make a reverse gear first, so I can put, you know, where the gear right here. Thank you.